previously.
And
so we go.
Hello friends, my name is Internet and welcome back to Slasia Spire Modded. Today I'm going to be playing a very, very, very special character. If you guys have seen my thumbnails for Slay the Spire, you should know that I am absolutely in love with Cardcaptor Sakura. And finally someone has translated the Kinomoto Sakura to English. I am so damn excited for this. Oh my gosh, it's gonna be okay. It's gonna be awesome. Let's do it. I'm so excited. I love Cardcaptor Sakura with all my heart. Okay, what do we got here? Got the sealed book. Each time use the cloak card or Sakura card, gain one magic charge. And the power cards gain one extra magic charge. When the recharge reaches 10, the next specific cloak card will have an additional effect and enter the element state of that card's element type. I don't know if this is based on the original or clear card or a little bit of both. Sealed Wand. Every non-minion enemy you defeat gain 3 magic charge at the start of the first turn. After the charge reaches 40, remove 40 charges and add 1 the turn to your hand. Each the turn or Sakura card in your master deck trigger the next time you gain the turn, increase 20. Next convert need 40 charge. As you can see, it's had a little trouble translating to English, but I think we'll get the gist of it. Convert the cloak card to Sakura card. It can be converted only if the same name Sakura card does not exist in the master deck. After the conversion is successful, the target cloak card will be removed from the master deck and the same name Sakura card will be added. Let's just do our best. Yeah. So, obviously we're going after elites. There's two here. I think that's the way we're going to go. So this one, and where'd the other one go? This one up here. So this way, I kind of want to get the most of the question marks as I can. So let's go this way, and this way has 2 fires and 2 question marks. So we're going to go that way so we can upgrade more stuff. All right. Oh my. So, we got Swords, Release, and Seal. Okay. A special type of card does not belong to the Clo card, which are the most consumptive cards. Released card will become 0 cost. All effects will be increased by 25%. And Ethereal and Exhaust will be added to the card. Sword is part of the deck, right? Fiery, deal 6 damage. A fiery element card deals 6 damage to all enemies by using it in its watery element state. Okay, and Seal. Deal 14 damage. If this kills a non-minion enemy, the Sealed Wand gains extra 2 charge. Oh, I love her energy. Okay, what is her deck? Shield, Sword, and Release. So, Sword and Shield are both fiery. So, I think... Release 1 cloak card in your hand, apply 1 vulnerable to all enemies. So... Let's do this. Let's release a cloak card. That makes it a 0. It deals 7 damage, and it's ethereal. And what does Seal do? I guess it doesn't matter. Okay. So it just makes it exhaustive. Fiery, wood, and power. Add 1 Huoshin to your hand. Enter fiery element state. Target loses 4 strength. Equates poison by 50. Deal 26 damage, lose 1 strength. Alright. I kind of want to go with fiery because it's fiery. It's, you know, one of the main 4 cloak cards. Oh, that was a mimic chest. Okay, please die. Well, damn. Okay. Wax seal. Relics in the shops cost 20% less. Okay. Borrow 100 gold, add a curse to your deck until you pay it back. That's actually pretty cool. I'll have to remember I have that. Alright. Wendy, gain 7 block for each 3 cards in the exhaust pile. Gain 2 extra block. Wendy element card. Draw a card using it in the watery element state. Sleep. Sleep non-boss targets for 2 turns. Interesting. And an exhaust... watery, ethereal, copy one cloak card or soccer card in your hand. Earthy element card, gain energy by using it in its watery element style. So what is my jacket doing? If this card is in your hand at the end of turn, it is exhausted. All right, soccer card, special card obtained by converting the cloak card of the same name using the turn. Uniqueness, there can only be one soccer card of the same name in the master deck, cannot be upgraded, and does not trigger magic charge effects when played. Add one void to the deck. Interesting. Do I have to upgrade it to make it into a soccer card? I think we're gonna go with sleep. Illusion. Okay. Strange blue humanoid. Yep, I am cleric. I don't need to heal. Thank you, sir. I'm leaving. Hello. Kinda just wanna see them go to sleep. yeah. Alright, shot. Fiery. Deal damage to all enemies by using it in the water element state. So I really need to get a watery card. Poison creatures lose HP at the start of their turn. Yep. Each time apply to poison. That's nice. Gain one buffer. You cannot play attacks next turn. Oh. Arrow. Discard any cards. Deal 5 damage to the random enemy. The number of discarded cards plus X. Interesting. So that's actually like really powerful, because it's 5 damage plus the cards plus the damage. I'm gonna get arrow. That's a really OP card. Should be rare. Alright, let's see here. You. What does releasing this do? These cards, 25% more effective. I don't really know what it did. Okay. I'm now in fiery. Oh. Magic charge. The charge generated by the use of Clo or soccer cards can be used to activate the card after 10. Oh. Okay. When fiery element card played, deal 3 damage to all enemies. Okay, cool. So if I use this. Ah, I see. Okay, cool. Another arrow. Windy. Ooh. Enter the windy element state. For every 2 watery element cards played, draw 1 card. It probably means windy element card played, but I could be wrong. Gain 1 block for every watery element state in your hand. And that's another arrow, which is really OP, but I want all of the element cards. Hey, you can spit the card. Let's upgrade fiery. What does fiery upgrade to? The fiery. Add 2 Huoshin to your hand. What does Huoshin do? That's Finhua. Consumable attack cards the wind element that deals several damage to a single target. And deals damage to a single target. Deals damage to a single target. Let's upgrade Windy to Finquas. Okay. So shield, sword, and sword. Alright. Enter fiery state. Sounds good. Let's release arrow. I'm gonna deal 7 damage to you. And discard both of these. I'm gonna take 6 damage, but that's okay. Oh, it's only for the 1 turn. Interesting. Okay. put you to sleep and use my sword. I can almost turn a card. Too bad. Loop. Hey, at the end of the start of turn, draw a card and discard a card. Hey, watery. Lock. Let's see. I'm going to get watery, so I'm going to look at the others first. With this card exhausted, another card, add a copy of this card to your discard pile.
Okay.
Once enough magic. Okay, awesome. There's a lot here. Earthy element card gains blocked by using in the earthy element state. Awesome. Deals damage to all enemies. Shuilong. Cool. Let's upgrade watery. The watery. Juzu bracelet, thank you. Hello, I'm here to fight. I release this. Actually, I want to release you. All right. Wait, you're supposed to be asleep. What the hell? I'm in the watery state now. Gain one energy for every two element. Okay, that makes sense. So now if I use this and shield and do this and do this. And because I can. Okay. I think I'm getting the hang of this. So, boop. Ooh, one magic charge. So, something gains. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Four metallicize? That's amazing. Alright. You're fiery. I don't. Oh. Interesting. Okay, so I gain charge. All right, that makes sense. Oh, I should have done this first. Whatever. I would have gained energy. That's fine. Oh. Doesn't matter. Discard everything. Hell yeah. So if I use fiery first. No, if I use watery first, then I can use these two to gain the energy back. And then I can use Fiery to deal extra damage. And you're dead. Okay, holy crap. I don't have Earthy yet. Apply to poison. Okay, that's pretty straightforward. For strength, increase poison by 50%. 12 damage to all enemies. This looks like a rare card. Apply poison damage one time, add one void to the discard pile. 12 damage to all enemies. I'm almost there. Can almost make something a Sakura card. Alright, do this. I don't want to hit you guys. I really don't. Especially not with this. This is a horrible idea. All right, let's put you to sleep. I'm gonna release the shield. Okay, this is an earthy card, okay. Fiery, let's shield, shield. I guess I'm gonna deal 5 damage to you. Okay. Windy card. Exhaust up to X plus 1 cards. For each exhausted card, deal 4 damage to all enemies. That's pretty cool. Gain minus 1 block for every watery element stay in your hand. I don't think this means minus. Play 4 poison to all enemies. It's an earthy card, but I kind of want it. 4 poison to all enemies is pretty awesome. I'm going to rest here. As much as I want to upgrade cards, I'm going to rest. Let's do this. What the hell are you? Blue mage. I'm scared. Let's do this. And we're going to discard. Maybe not the shields. I'll still use the shields. I guess I won't use the shields. I should have just discarded them. Hold up. Wait a minute. Give me just a little second. It's having a little trouble reloading. Okay. This will give me 2 cards. And now I'm going to discard everything. Awesome. I guess I'm going to take 9 damage. Ow. Reflection? Okay. What does reflection do? Whenever you completely block damage, deal that much damage to the attacker. So 2. Okay. Should be okay. Ugh. What? This attack has been obscured? Luckily, the card has what it is on there. So I know what it is. That's just ridiculously OP. What are you from, by the way? There's no question mark to tell me what you're from. I could put you to sleep. Alright. Gunfinger. Gunfingers. Okay. First attack I play. Awesome. Windy Ethereal Invisible. Add a copy to. When you draw this card, draw an extra card, okay? Add a copy to the discard pile. When exhausted, gain 3 block. When exhausted by the song, apply its effect extra 1 time. Oh my, okay. I know what the cloud does. Erase, kill a non-boss nominee target with less than 25% health, otherwise deal 9 damage. What? That's ridiculous. costs at least 3 energy, gain an energy. Okay, I'll take it. I want this, but I want to rest. I really want to rest. I could probably have rested and done something else, but here we are. Yo! Okay. Add 1 the turn to your hand. What does this do? Retain, convert 1 Clo card to soccer card. Yes. Hell yeah. Enter the watery element state permanently. Interesting. Can I still do fiery element if I do that? I kind of want to see. Ooh, I can do both. That's awesome. Hell to the yes. You see before you a strange forest of trees. Yep, we've done this before. We'll encounter something slothful. Me a turn to figure out what I'm doing with my life. Okay. Alright, let's, Yes. Let's do this and just discard everything. Yep, okay. Sure. What'd you give me? Can I? Alright, I'll take it. Throw this at you, because screw you. Draw a card, that's right. That's what that does. Anger the mushrooms, or put spreading infection in my discard pile. I guess I'm gonna get spreading infection. Nice. Please go to sleep. Or metallicize. Hell yeah. I think I'll heal. Alright. Fiery. Six damage. Okay, your turn. Four days, too weak, too frail. I guess I'll get 4 days. What's it matter? Okay. Please go away. Yep. Let's do this. Slimes, beasts, or gremlins? Slimes. You're a minion. Crap. Shield. Deal extra 15 real damage. Interesting. Okay. Sure. Deal 9 damage 2 times, affected by block modifiers. Interesting. Gonna be a lot of things to discard. Okay. Whatever. Word to discard. Okay. Missed. Because I can. Okay. Okay. All right. You're gonna leave now, right? Yay. Have a good day. Goodbye. Toodaloo. See you later. Nice fighting you again, you weird old grandmother, and your strange stories. Oh, okay, let's see. This one's a watery card. Record the current state and return to the state after 2 rounds. The current state? What do you mean? Like, watery or. First code card you play each turn is played twice. What? So this is a power. Draw 3 cards. I'm taking this. Okay, paper kangaroo. At the start of each turn, reduce all buffs and debuffs by 1. Increase them if you have a negative stack. Whenever you gain a buff, increase it by 2. Interesting. Okay. Sweet flower. Gain energy at the start of the turn. Less map information. Ooh. Gain energy at the start of your turn. Each time you shuffle your deck, add 3 slimed to your draw pile. Less map information. I think I'm going to go with chewing gum. I don't like having no map information. Granted, I don't mind just going and just getting it done, but yeah. Alright, we got 400 gold. We can probably go here. So let's go this way. And we're going to go this way. Yeah? Or that way. This way's got, let's go this way. We got this. Ooh, but that way's got extra, okay. So we're gonna go that way. Because we got this shop here. And we got plenty of question marks. And then we might go to that shop here and then go this way. Sound good? Let's do that. Okay. Badoo. Oh, attacking you gets rid of sleep. Interesting. And then you go into your next phase. How strange. I didn't realize. Okay. At least now I know. Why not? Alright, so remove all defense buffs from all enemies. You don't have any defense buffs. Okay, add 1 void. Deals extra 20 damage to enemies with max health. That doesn't do me any good. Apply 1 vulnerable. Okay. This doesn't get anything extra, does it? Apply 1 vulnerable to all enemies. Let's release through. Okay, nice. Libra. I don't remember this card. Gain 6 block or double if you have no block. Okay. Gain 2 block when using attack card. Ooh. So that is potentially 12 block, and it's a fiery card. Let's get it. I think the other one was a power. Was it a power? Hold up. Are you a power? It's really hard to tell what's what. But I think it was a power. Hold on. Is that why it was blue, or is it because it's an uncommon? All right. Yeah, no. How do I tell when something's a power? I know I've got a power in here. The twin is a power. I guess there's really no way to tell. Huh. Yeah, let's just take Libra. I restarted, so I don't remember which direction I was going. I think it was right. Yeah. Ooh. Whenever you drink a potion, deal 7 damage to all enemies. That's pretty cool. Tiny chest, we know what that is. And Nightcore. Start of each turn, gain combat, gain 1 dark fade. While active, 75% of all HP lost by enemies during the turn is dealt as damage at the start of the next turn. Holy crap. This is really nice, but I kind of want the dark fade. Oh, we got to look at all these, too. Power. Deal damage to all enemies, but, lose 1 strength. Okay. We saw song already. The rain. Reduce the cost of all cards in your hand by 1. That's pretty nice. And it's a special edition. Ooh. Gain, for every 3 cards in your exhaust pile, gain 2 extra blocks. And 1 block for every card you draw. Is that a power? Is this a power? Kind of want the rain. And Dark Fade looks really interesting. I don't know if it lasts 1 turn or multiple, though. Recharge 3? What? Increase the value of all decreasing cards in your hand. Does not go into your exhaust pile. Okay. I want to try this, but I don't know if this is a power or not. I guess I could get both. Alright. Wait, we didn't look at any of the potions. Are these all normal potions? Yeah. Except adrenaline, of course, but we know what adrenaline does. Okay. What did you just give me? Splinters. Take 2 damage, draw 1 card. Exhaustive 2. Start up at a copy of this to your draw pile. Huh. That's actually not that bad of a curse. That's what Dark Fade does. No, thank you. A young man with a wild look in his eyes approaches you, rattling on about the dangers of the spire. Monsters beyond imagination lie ahead. Ah, but I know this place. I have seen where these dangers reside and how to avoid them. You are interested, yes? I don't have money. It seems he knows how to avoid certain threats and is willing to share his knowledge. For a bit of gold, anyways. I don't have money. Decide it's best to just simply continue forward. I really don't know who I wouldn't want to fight. So. Color shift. What? Whoa. There's so much happening. What is going on? Each turn, choose 1 of 3 random effects. Last 1 turn, I have a dark fade. Okay, so I only get it for the first turn. Kind of want to get this. Take 2 damage, draw a card. Okay. Yeah, sure. Okay. What does this do? Acid is added to your draw pile at the start of turn for one turn. Are you less than 25% health? I think you are. You are not. Please die. Elephant Mask. At the start of each combat, the enemy with the most HP loses 8 strength this turn. Oh my. Interesting. God, there's a lot going on here. Earthy Windy removable. Add a random relic to the battle reward. Reduce the cost by 1 at the start of each battle. Kind of want it. Oh god, fuzzy dice. Alright. Oh brother. I will take it. Okay. Nine damage, extra fiery card. Okay, I'll take it. I'm scared to know what you're gonna put in my deck, but I guess nothing. Yep, it looks like it is a power. Okay, cool. Alright, next card I play is going to be special. Ooh. Uh-oh. It takes you out of your sleep state. Nice. Lugna. Whenever you play a zero cost card for the first time each turn, it's played twice. Awesome. Okay. I know what sleep does. Fiery, add 2 empty spell into hand. Empty spell, consumptive attack cards that can change elements. One random cloak card to your hand. I kind of want to add the random cloak card to my hand because, you know, random cloak card. Let's do it. Let's go. I can get the lock. I kind of want to get the lock, because it'll give me more magic charge and I can make more Sakura cards, so let's do it. And we know what all of these are. Bottle Tornado would be cool, but I don't have the money for it, so it doesn't really matter. Baseball. Upon pickup, a random rare card in your deck becomes free. Oh, it's sleep. Cool. Yep. Hello, you. Oh, I need to get rid of Splinters. Did that give me magic charge? Oh, it gave me this magic charge. Let's see. Yep. I need to get rid of this. Five damage three times, that's 15 damage. Wow. I have plenty of block, but whatever. Oh, I only had. Okay. It's fine. 24 damage, so 10. Yeah, okay. Lied to me. It lied to me. I guess song would work. The other card, lock, wasn't really what I thought it was. Kind of like. Go ahead and grab it. Aura Calcum. I'd like to smith Fiery. Hello. Probably gonna regret that, but it's okay. Alright. That'd be really cool. But whatever. First time you draw a status or curse card, each combat exhaust it and draw a card. Ooh. Okay. Ooh, Earthy. I really want to get this. Now I have all four. Okay. What were these?
Okay.
Temporary strings. Damage two times. Yep. Okay. There's another Windy and block. Okay. Thank you. Oh, hello. All right. Let's go ahead and use this. Nice. Copy one cloak card or soccer card in your hand. That's pretty cool. Get one block for every card you draw. Another float. Kind of want another float. I mean, it's one cost. I really need to rest. End the game. Yes, I'm talking to myself. Alright, let's go ahead and get rid of this. Ooh, wait, hold on. I just realized. Two things. First off, better restart this fight. Also, my lighting is terrible for some reason. Alright, so throw this at you. Do this. Do this. Okay, cool. I kind of want to get twin. And then... arrow. Much better. Okay, cool. Awesome. At the end of your last turn. Interesting. That's a strange potion, but okay. Interrupt all enemy operations. Add 2 voids to the discard pile. That's pretty funny. Record the current state and return to the state after 2 rounds. I'm guessing that's the same thing as what this kind of does. And another through. I kind of want another through. Runic Obelisk. Get energy at the start of your turn. Lower your maximum hand size by 3. Uh-oh. Additional relics, drops, Diction of Fire. Upon pickup, reduce the cost of all copies of a card in your deck to 0. So, like, my shield? Let's do it. Or my sword. Wait, how many copies of each do I have? I got 4 of each. Kind of want to do sword, but let's do shield. I have a feeling it's going to be more beneficial. Okay. Ah, fudge cake. Guessing we're gonna go this way. All right, cool. Now that we have a path, let's do it. All right. I have 3 windy cards and no watery cards. Float, seal. You're gonna die now. Okay. Dang it. Yes. Snow. Each one of those played this battle deals 6 damage to a random enemy. That's pretty cool because my watery is what's Zacred. It's another sleep and another voice, so let's get Snow. Get shield. And let's go ahead and discard both of these. Throw a weak at you. Right, cool. There's watery. And both of these are fiery? No, this one's fiery. Go ahead and do this. Boop. Awesome. Hey. Next combat, I can get another soccer card. I'm probably gonna do windy. But I kinda wanna do fiery. Is fiery upgraded? Do I have a way to upgrade it? Where am I? I don't even know where I am on here. Let's go ahead and get rid of this. Oh, let's wait on that. Because I think I can kill him. There we go. Sand is earthy, deal 5 damage, apply 3 poison, maze, gain 23 block. That's really cool. Discard any cards, deal 5 damage to random enemy. Remember, that's another arrow for fiery. Okay. Let's get sand. It's a 0 cost. I'm going to be able to make another soccer card, but fiery isn't upgraded. That's so upsetting. I guess I can go ahead and do it anyways. Oh, it's 60 now. Okay, so I have time. Twenty damage, gain 6 block. Okay. Earthy gets me block if I use more Earthy cards, but I don't have any more Earthy cards. That's nice. Okay. Alright. This kills you, right? Yeah. Awesome. Let's see. In 3 block when using an attack card. And it's a watery. That's pretty cool. Deal 20 damage and gain 9 block for freeze. Erase doesn't do what I thought it would. I think it's broken. Hello. Miniature black hole. Every 5 turns applies slow to all enemies. Okay. Each time you play 3 attack cards in your single turn, gain, draw 2 cards, and start with 1 artifact. Ooh, the little. In 3 dexterity. I saw the voice already, right? Yes. Move, add 2 empty spells to your hand. Bubbles. Remove a random buff. Interesting. And it's a watery card. That would be really cool. Or I could get a black hole. I mean, bubbles or black holes? Bubbles or black holes, Emmy? What do you think? Do you prefer bubbles or black holes? That's what I'm having a trouble choosing between. I guess I could borrow 100 gold. And get both. Yeah, let's do that. There, I borrowed 100 gold. I'm also gonna get the little. I'll pay it back. Please don't be a fight. Please don't be a fight. Thank goodness. Okay. Colorless card in my deck. For X turns, your attack still 25% more damage. Oh wow. That's pretty cool. Next turn, upgrade all cards in your hand for the rest of combat. That's also pretty awesome. Well, 2 damage, gain 1 block, 1 drawn, add an echo of this card to your hand. Kind of want extra utilities. And I was going to go there, but I need to upgrade Fiery before I soccerize it. Where is Fiery? Fiery? Shield, sleep, arrow through, mist, race, twin. Is Fiery already upgraded? And am I an idiot? Fiery is already upgraded. I did this for nothing. I missed an elite for nothing. I guess I can upgrade Earthy then. Whatever. I didn't realize Fiery is already upgraded. Alright. Whatever. Okay. Let's go ahead and just do this. Deal 8 damage, add a void, whatever. Okay. I guess retain is what it does. I don't know. Can I have fire yet? No. Oh my. Apply an extra 7 poison. Target doesn't have max health. Defense buffs. Okay. Damage, jeez. Okay. I don't even have water yet. Go ahead and just deal 10 damage to you. This won't do me very much good, so let's go ahead and exhaust. Ooh, doesn't matter which one I exhaust, okay. And just because I can. You only got one more turn. I need to turn my card. There it goes. Yeah. Hell yeah. I don't know what I removed, but whatever. Oh, I removed the thing that makes his strength go down when I hit him. That's not good. Good to know. I think I'm going to get power. I kind of want rain again, though. I'm going to get rain again. I really like rain. Let's put the guard. Let's upgrade twin. Watery and fiery. I can retain it if I don't have the energy for it, which is pretty awesome if you ask me. What do you got for me? Toya's Bicycle. This is from this thing. Whenever you exhaust a void, gain 1 magic charge. Alright, cool. I'll take it. Hey, what's up? I didn't expect to see you here. Loop. Okay. Storm. Deal 6 damage, add 1 void to the discard pile. Discard up to 1 card, draw any discarded cards, amount plus 2, that's a lot. Shot is really nice, and it's a fiery card. Kind of want to get, gotta pay back the curse. What's the curse in my deck anyways? It's not Splinters, it's IOU. Costs 100 gold to play, yeah. Kind of whatever about it. These are both the same amount. It wants me to get this, but let's get it. Screw it. Okay. Hubris potions may be used twice. Oh, crap. Whenever you would deal 4 or less unblocked attack damage, increase it to 5. At the start of each combat, add a random card which exhausts in your to your hand. It costs 0 until blade. That's pretty nice. Okay. Cool. Let's go. Come bless brainwave. Start up, reduce the cost of 4 cards in your draw pile to 0. That's combat. Lose 10% of your max HP. Lose 20 to get a special relic. Suddenly a large creature in front of you emerges, an ancient titan, the greater Sneko, moving towards you. It stares at you with large hypnotizing eyes. I have a feeling that the special relic isn't very good. Kinda wanna get brainwave. Yeah, that's not bad. It's only 7. What the hell? Accio, Minicio, Crucio, Imperio, and Zivicio. Alright, whatever. Sure. Gain 3 block when using an attack card. Hey. 3 dexterity. 9 damage. Apply 7 poison. Okay. Alright, let's go ahead and use this. Okay. Yep. Awesome. All right. Deal 10 damage to you. You're gonna die now? Oh, you've got a lot. You're doing a lot of things. This is gonna hurt. Toy battleship. Playing a lot of cards twice. That's pretty cool. Kind of want another twin. Can I heal? Thank you. Appreciate it. Whatever. Fucking bubbles. Let's do this. We get to learn what's a what is and isn't yeah, whatever. Okay, so that was considered a thing. All right. That was also considered one. Good to know. Can I extra release it? should also get extra dexterity this combat, because why not? Oh, brother. Okay. Guessing this is a power. Yep. Okay. And I'm just gonna use that just to have the magic charge. Okay. Awesome. Okay. That's also considered a power. Good to know. Whatever. At this point. Okay. This is also a power, obviously. Is this my retain? Yeah. Okay. All right, I'll take it. I should have played that. Oh well, too late now. Release shield. Okay, metallicize, and just because I can. Alright. I have so much block. This is ridiculous. Alright. Wendy first. Get rid of you. Get rid of you. Okay. Oh. And please die. Yes! Oh, God. Oh, that was so much fun. Done so much damage. Oh, Ascension for Sakura. I love it. She's so much fun. That was so much fun. And I got so many things that played cards twice that it was just completely unfair. I love it. Okay. So, thank you guys so much for watching Update Logo Text. I will see you guys in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. The internet's setting out.